So most of you know that we did a rockathon already like a couple weeks ago, and that rockathon was to raise money for different people in the village that needed some assistance or just a little bit of help. We've all been in that situation. That's Orion talking to us. Anyway, we had so many people come out to help out that we actually had to do a second one because so many people had put their money out to have their song reviewed, but the internet kept cutting out and we had different situations, but we had already done 15 hours. So we came back for a second rockathon, and this is one of the videos from that. Again, you'll notice us getting a little bit tired, so have a little patience with us, but I think we did pretty good this time. So thanks for everybody for coming out to help out. And we were actually able to help somebody get in a situation where they were able to save their house. They didn't lose their house. And a couple other people that those stories are pretty cool. So yeah, shout out to you.
The damned plasmatics, go!
Who picked this one?
Chef Tell.
Yeah, I remember the first Plasmatic song we did during Punk Week. We were not.
Yeah.
We were not fans of the Plasmatics at all. But this one, it was kind of like real mega stripped down true cult punk.
Shout out to Alex.
And
Hefner's in the room.
Alex Hefner. Shout out to the big homie. We don't watch a lot of other YouTubers, and we honestly don't talk to a lot of YouTubers. But Hef is an exception. We love the big homie. We love the big homie. He's amazing. He's an amazing guy. So the original Plasmatic song that we did, we both didn't like because it was just too stripped down punkish. But this one, like, there was even like a little Iron Maiden moment in this song. So I'm thoroughly enjoying it.
Do you like the vocal style?
Well, I mean, I expected it because, like I said, the first time we heard them, they were a stripped down punk song, band. So I was expecting, you know, horribleness, you know, no disrespect, but I was not expecting them to be like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it was a pleasant surprise because the musicianship to me was like...
better than what you expected it to be.
Sadocked, okay. Correct.
Yeah.
What about you?
Well, I forgot what they sounded like. So I was still like, wait, what is with this vocal style? Like...
yeah, and I think they had a guest speaker. How is the baby? Somebody, hold on. Wait a second. Before I leave, how is the new baby? New baby's good. We had him in here about 20 minutes ago. When can we see a tree for Christmas? I don't know. You're going to have to ask Sori.
Yeah, I was thinking about getting a little one for this table back here with little tiny Christmas balls.
We're going to trigger some people with that tree. You know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so what do you get the song?
A 7.
It's an 8.8 for me. I thought they did a really, really good job. Not that the Plasmatics needed to be redeemed in our eyes, but definitely enjoyed that song. For sure. Good job. 8.8. Who's next? Okay.
I said 7.7, right?
I'm letting you know right now, the Tool stuff we're going to save till the very, very end of the show.
Mm-hmm.
That way we don't... because last time when we did Tool... that's when we started getting tagged by YouTube and they started stalking us and hunting us down. So we are going to do Tool, but we're going to wait till the very end of the show so that we don't get blitzed by them. Okay. Who's next?
Prisoners. You gave that last song a what, 8?
8.8.
And I gave it a 7.7, right?
Mm-hmm.